Boy, this is brutal. Brutal. My PC is basically like, are you kidding?
And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. You were able to land it, so I'm sure whatever is broken can be fixed. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
I can assure you this unprovoked attack. This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to... The Mast District.
My poor PC can't handle shit from Starfield. It's a beautiful game.
Commander Aquilus delivered what was by all accounts a passionate and moving sermon.
Suppose I don't really have a map. Just going to and from the pause menu is fucking brutal.
Is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
Free Star Collective and the UC are still fighting the colony war.
You see that scientist out in front of Mast? Staring at trees? Sounds upset? Whatever it is, can't be that bad, right?
We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been. Here we are, the lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside. Captain King. Everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you that you're part of something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this place your home.
Suggesting is so outlandish. All the phenomena you see out in the stars, and what I'm saying is the most impossible theory.
If you keep going on like this, I'm banning wages. I'm serious.
We'll play nice. Just a little friendly conversations.
We appear to have a visitor.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Bosco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
There. Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. But honestly, Country, if you expect us to be even fairer.
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But, gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle. I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine... We thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my god, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves that...
Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, that means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Patrick?
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend here?
So, are you ready to get to work?
See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? We're all here because we're committed to exploring space. Humanity may have settled the stars, but that doesn't mean we should stop diving into the unknown. Beyond that, you'll be expected to use your own judgment, just like the rest of us. Individually, they're just odd hunks of metal, another oddity from the uncharted reaches of space. As to what they are, what they're building, well, you'll be part of solving that puzzle now. You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head. So, are you ready to get to work? Or was there something else? We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock. That means people can pass them around, not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually. But a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. Jumping to anthropology on me already? Oh, well, good. We all need our own reasons to be out there. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for this. We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before, or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
I am at your service, Captain.
Thank you.
I mean, I'll admit, it is super pretty. Sorry, lady, I don't know shit. Fuck myself. Huh. Should be okay.
Citizens of the United Colonies, to the best of your abilities.
Another space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, even get your UC citizenship? All right, all right. Can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks. I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. Sol system is a lot of planets, but a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols. Anything for Sarah. UC always takes care of its own. Even the prodigal children.
Oh, brother.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have.
Wasn't expecting to cliff dive today. I wonder if I'll miss New Atlantis when Tony and I leave. No.
Sergeant Yumi's looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
Would you like a stranger to me, Dad?
What? Well, I'll be. Honey, we got ourselves a visitor. I'll get the coffee brewing.
Oh, my God. Oh, you about gave me a heart attack.
Not that we're not thrilled to see you, son, but I thought you were under contract with Argos Extractors. Is everything all right? Well, I'll be. Constellation? Is this one of those candid camera vids? A joke?
My child is a member of Constellation. I just knew you were special. Didn't I always say that? That you were meant for great things? Great things.
Is that Nana Vizor? From Star Trek Deep Space Nine?
Hey, if I don't get to sing your praises as much as I like, no one can. Oh, but you didn't give me any notice. If I'd known, I'd have your favorite meal in the oven. And your room is just a mess. Although that's how you left it.
Easy, honey. Let the boy catch his breath. Why don't you settle in? You know you're always welcome.
The house feels alive again now that you're here.
Thanks, Mom.
Rise and shine. We've got things to do.
Just so you know, your mother's missed you. Like a lot.
There's nowhere around, so couldn't miss me that much. So where the fuck? Oh, okay.
Of all the places we've lived, this is my favorite.
Ah, god damn it! And I love Nana Visitor. Visor. God. I can't remember her name. She was amazing. And Deep Space Nine.
I still can't get over you being here. And it's not even Mother's Day.
I love you, Mom.
So, I gotta ask. Is there anyone special in your life? With you being in Constellation now, I imagine you are quite the catch. Just so you know, your dad cannot wait to be a grandpa. So don't keep him or me waiting too long. I know. I won't get into more right now.
Well, now I see that it's true. Mothers have an irresistible urge to interfere in their children's love life.
I know you didn't live in this apartment long, but I want you to consider this your home away from home. Your bed is always yours, no questions asked. I mean, well, I will ask questions, but you can stay here no matter the answers. No bother at all. Stay as long as you like. Anything you want to talk about, dear? One of your old classmates made junior VP at Galbank. Their father was bragging for hours. Can't wait to tell him about Constellation. Now that we're both retired, you mean? I keep trying to push your father to do things. Dance lessons, vacation, take some courses. I'm really interested in early colonial art. But he's just happy as a clam reading in his chair for hours. Wants to know the history of every little thing. It's nice to have time to do both, though. Oh, ain't that the truth? With both of our pensions, we still couldn't afford it. But with what you send home, well, we get by. And of all the places we've lived, New Atlantis is just so full of culture and life. Talking with you has made my day. I'm being serious.
My left feet have left feet. But dancing, couldn't we, I don't know, do...
You don't know where that is?
Dancing it is.
No, I moved them to the bottom shelf ages ago.
Like fit for a toddler.
You should pay attention.
I've got lifetimes worth of books and videos to occupy me. So don't worry about me.
All right.
I still can't believe it. Constellation. The stories make them seem so exotic, so, well, romantic, almost. But how is it for real? You liking it? Playing it cool, huh? That's so you. I've got some news of my own. You are now officially looking at a retiree.
Taught my final class last Thursday. The faculty threw me a party and everything. It's too bad you weren't here then. You could have had some cake. Teaching? I'll miss some of it. Occasionally, I got a student that I could really connect with and make a difference. Those are the ones that kept me going. It didn't matter if they tested well, if it lit a passion in them. That's the stuff. But most of the time, no, I won't miss it at all. I gave it my good old college try. You see what I did there? Enough about that. Anything you want to talk about before you have to go? I mean, stay. Stay as long as you like, but I imagine you're all excited to get to discovering. You know, it's supposed to be us taking care of you, right? I'd like to say we'll pay you back the money you sent home. Well, I appreciate it. We appreciate it. More than you know. Retirement's treating me well, but there are some days I almost missed the class from. Don't say anything to your mom about this, but she got some work done at Enhance. She keeps looking younger every day, I tell her. Not that I mind. Planning a proper, honest-to-goodness vacation. Nothing too fancy. I've been promising your mom a trip for years, and I got no excuses now. Your mother's been sending me links all day about such and such deals and excursions, but it'll be good to get out. Oh, I know all about her.
You've been loafing around the house all day.
Are we looking for solutions or sympathy?
And how has that
worked
out?
Fred from the poker group said 90% of all marital strife would go away.
I'm planning a grocery run later.
You need to offer help or a friendly ear. Then that Regina is a monster. There ought to be a law.
Well, I can see you two are doing well. You can't be like, I love you, Nana Vizier. Or, Ma. Is that how you spell her name? V-I-S-O-R? Nana Vizor? Vizier? Doesn't matter. I've never met her. Again, goddamn. Oh. All right. Well.
Oh, I've always liked that statue. It's beautiful, isn't it?
I wish I could see.
I wonder what the artist was trying to represent.
Oh, you're not even... All right. That's fine.
Thank you.
base while we scan your ship's cargo.
Complete. You're clear to land.
Been a long... Ugh, Sidonia. Check your suit seals. Martian dust gets everywhere.
leeches in the engine, leeches on the hull, multiple leeches in the grab drive.
Suppose that would explain the brownouts. So, what's this going to run?
There are no other surprises. Mid five figures.
Five figures? Five?
Building Sedonia, the underground, was a clever way of keeping the city shielded from the harsh Martian landscape.
My poor computer.
The miners pretty much run the lower levels here.
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass. It's depressing.
He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Now, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look. Nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but... If I'm out all that money... I got problems. What do you say? I got a board here in the bar where people post all kinds of spacefaring jobs. Good way to make quick money. Let me confirm the email. Okay, let's talk. Last time he was here, Moera kept yelling about the Lady of Love, singing songs, all that kind of thing.
Venus, that's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Come on, forget it. Let's get out of here. Maybe it's not too late to get you right back as it gets. Screw this.
At least I've got more than enough work.
I thought you were counting on that Sidonian hazard pay. We'll find something.
I could use a break.
Bye.
Ugh, recycled air. Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Hello, what do we have here?
Boy, howdy.
See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The Devourer of the Unbelievers. I'll let recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Okay. Well, yeah.
Thank you.
Well, boy.